So first up, we start off with braised octopus, fennel and sea spinach. The octopus is braised in olive oil and white wine, and then thinly sliced, marinated with red wine vinegar, red onions and garlic. And then that's tumbled with raw fennel, sea spinach from Scarborough, a little bit of lemon juice, olive oil and some mint. Very light, fresh dish, delicious. The second dish is deviled chicken hearts with layered potato. The potato's been finely sliced and baked, like a potato bake. And then we deep fry it in fingers, so it kind of looks like a crisp, a chip. Has a kind of crunchy texture on the outside, but as you cut into it, you have that kind of unctuous layering of a potato bake. And then the deviled chicken hearts are just slightly deviled in cayenne pepper, mustard powder, finished with Worcester sauce and chicken stock. And that kind of richness of the heart and the delicateness of the potato really works well. The third dish is the roast quail. The quails come from Stellenbosch and it's just really all about the beautiful meat. Really, really sweet, heavily seasoned with salt. And then just finished with pan juice, some aioli, and a little bit of water cream.